outer forearm block. Like inner forearm block, it is typically used to defend outside attacks coming for the head or the torso.